Shadaloo anymore.
Damn it. What kind of people are they? Why can't they cut a bloke a break already? I'm finished with these guys. Hell or high water, I'll escape from here.
How foolish of you! Throwing away the honor of serving Lord Bison for something like this.
Shut up! I ain't gonna be doing this no more!
This!
Let him escape. He was never a threat to us anyway.
I'll never go back. Peace off, Shadaloo. I'm sure they will follow me this far. But bloody hell, I'm starving. I need to eat something.
You! Aren't you supposed to be part of Shadaloo? Or did they fire you?
They didn't feed me.
You're under arrest.
Now's me chance to run!
Hey! Get back here! Oh my! I seem to remember your face! What are you doing here?
It's none of your business! Get lost!
You can't speak to me that way. But you can keep me from being bored.
Standing after that attack.
You do well to not underestimate me. You're a Shadaloo henchman, and I don't find it hard defeating errand boys.
I ain't with Shadaloo no more. I never ate like this before.
So tell me, why did you want to escape from Shadaloo?
Why wouldn't I? I hate the way they handle business. The way they do things is terrible. Where is it written that I gotta wear this hat? Bastard! What do you think this will do to my brilliant style? No hat touches this hair!
You are a member of Shadaloo. You must obey the policies that I put into place.
Did you really go against Shadaloo? I'm very impressed. I'd like to invite you to be a guest of the Kanzuki family.
A house guest? Does that mean I can eat for free?
If you follow my orders, whenever it is you're needed.
Oh, sure. Who do you want me to thrash?
Miss Karin.
Betrayal is proof of an incapable leader. If this man were to betray me, it would only be indicative of my unworthiness. Now then, to help you digest, please do take out the trash. The Kanzuki Ryu, 100-man Kumite!
What in the hell? What did I do wrong this time?